This tutorial shows how to insert and delete a blank page in Microsoft Word. Hello, my name is Erin. I'm a technical writer and editor who shares step-by-step software tutorials and writing tips for the real world on this channel and on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com. This tutorial shows how to insert a blank page in Microsoft Word without repeatedly pressing the Enter or Return key on your keyboard. We'll also look at how to delete a blank page. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps will also work in Word 2019, Word 2016, Word 2013, and Word for Mac. To begin inserting a blank page, place your cursor where you'd like to insert the blank page. I'm now going to reduce my zoom quite dramatically so it's easier for us to see multiple pages at once for the purpose of this tutorial. You, of course, don't have to reduce your zoom. Once your cursor is in place, select the Insert tab in the ribbon, followed by Blank Page in the Pages group. Your blank page should now be inserted into your document. Now we're going to delete a blank page which was inserted using the steps from the previous section. If this method doesn't work for you, we'll walk through another method in just a moment. To begin, select the Home tab in the ribbon. Next, select the Show Hide button in the Paragraph group to show the hidden formatting marks in your document. Then place your cursor at the start of the page break, which was automatically created when you inserted your blank page. And then press the Delete key on your keyboard to delete the page break. Mac users may have to place their cursor at the end of the page break rather than the start in order to delete the break. If your blank page was inserted between existing content rather than at the end of your document, also delete the page break automatically created after the existing content. Your blank page should now be deleted. However, you will probably have to delete extra paragraph marks by selecting them or placing your cursor in front of each one and then pressing the Delete key on your keyboard. Blank pages can be created by several other issues, including leftover section breaks, in which case you must delete the section break to delete the blank page. To do so, select the Show Hide button in the Home tab if it's not already selected. Then place your cursor at the start of the break and press the Delete key on your keyboard. Again, Mac users may have to place their cursor at the end of the break in order to delete it. As always, remember to save your file to save your changes. I have created many other videos about Microsoft Word, including how to create drop caps in Microsoft Word and how to create an exclusion dictionary in Microsoft Word. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Microsoft Word, which is linked in the description box below. The companion blog post for this video showing all the steps we just performed appears on erinwrightwriting.com, which is also linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss future tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.